Porch pirates may think they're clever stealing packages, but their victims are getting clever too with their revenge. After thieves attempted to steal a package from one New York woman, she made sure they received a real treat the next time they came around. She filled an old box with her daughter's dirty diapers, left it on her front porch as bait, and sure enough, they took it. Surprise!
Well, dude, true story. What? Somebody stole a delivery of my blue pills.
Really?
I hope you're having fun out there, you
That's a good one.
I'm like, honey, does a small little box come? She goes, no, I haven't seen it.
Aww.
But I'll tell you, some of these folks are really bold. It's obviously one thing getting robbed, but how about this? There's actually a thank you note left on the porch of someone, adding insult to injury. Oh. So if you look at this note, just a quick little thank you for leaving me the opportunity of stealing your package. Very nice of you. Thank you. The new owner of your package.
How low?
What a jerk.
How low is that? Listen, if you have porch pirates, let's plan something right now. I'm in. Let's create a box.
But see,
and we'll let Travis chip in too.
What are you going to put in the box?
He wants to put poop in the box.
Damn straight, I want to put poop in the box.
You can do better than that. It has to be exploding poop. It has to get over. Yes.
Oh man.
But I think you the guys. Problem here, and maybe it's changing. It's that it's not really viewed as your typical theft.
Yeah.
Right? And because of that, I think people are very bold. I don't think you're necessarily getting your typical thieves. I think people are walking by, they're seeing packages, they're realizing that there's really no repercussions, because even with these cameras that people are placing on their doorbells and their front doors, police aren't really utilizing these.
No.
There aren't... I mean, when's the last time you opened up your newspaper and said, you know, breaking.
Right.
Porch pirates all caught. I just think it's kind of viewed as one of those, and probably rightly so, no big deal crimes. But Michigan did recently make headlines when they said stealing packages from front doors is now going to be a felony with punishment ranging from fines to a year in jail.
Well,
up to 5 years in prison for repeat offenders.
If you pull something out of somebody's mailbox, that's a federal offense.
Well, New York needs to follow that new law, because 90,000 packages a day get stolen, according to New York Times.
Wow.
So that seems like
It'll stop. It will stop if the punishment is increased, because right now, again, I don't think there are really any repercussions.
Exactly.
And, well, I hate to say this, but what I kind of imagine is... I imagine a bunch of teenagers walking around like, oh, you grab that one. Oh, I'll grab this one.
Right.
Oh, and not really feeling like it's, like I said, a true crime. But
Michigan,
if they're going to make it a felony, then what's going to happen? People are going to realize you can get into real trouble.
Right.
And
the
problem
will... Oh, yeah,
you
start this revenge cycle.
Exactly. I mean, I would advise people not take that into their own hands, because they know where you live. So if you want to leave them something terrible like poop, I mean... When's the cycle going to stop? What are they going to leave you next? And they know where you live. And that, to me, feels unsafe.